Welcome back everyone, my name is Edwin, also known as SOLIDSNAKEEE, and today we are once again playing Mass Effect 1, trying to complete our Paragon playthrough. When we last left off, we were trying to hunt down Matriarch Benezia, and we have tracked her to Peak 15 on Noveria. When we last left off, we find some survivors of Peak 15. There's been a Rachni, contamination, I suppose, was a good word, good phrase for that. But yeah, let's go talk to some survivors.
Where did they come from? Were they in the lab? I never went in the high security areas.
You're not very useful. Guards. Listia, whatever her second name is. Make a quick little save right here.
What?
Investigate your work.
A member of the science teams?
Excuse me.
Recently transferred, yes.
What do you study?
What do you do here?
Molecular genetics. I specialize in biotic enhanced allele specific hybridization.
That went way over my head.
That's a bit technical for me.
I am very good at tracking inherited variations in genetic sequences. I'm sure you would find it quite dull.
You're a bitch, you know that?
Cam. I'm less upset at this situation than the others.
That is one of the virtues of the meditation. You interrupted.
Ah. So, you're like, what is it? I'm trying to think of it. Buddhism. You're like space Buddhism. Personal
Tell
questions.
Tell me about yourself.
I am Alestia Ialis from the University of Araeus. Is there anything in particular you want to know, or should I just spout random facts?
My apologies.
Did I interrupt something?
I was meditating. I suppose to a species as brash as yours, it would appear to be inattention.
Ah. Benezia.
Do you know Matriarch Benezia?
Do you know President Huerta of Earth? I did not think so.
But she's here.
Benezia passed through here. You didn't see her?
I saw her. You asked if I knew her. I do not.
You can go and do one, lady.
That's all for now.
Then I will return to my meditations.
Bitch. Guard.
Just bug out and leave to die. They're full anyway. Bug out.
Okay, that guy's got a screw loose. That's for damn sure.
Uncertain. I welcome you. Cautiously. I am curious to know what you're doing here.
I came to help.
I heard there were some problems up here.
Furtively, I am concerned about the state of our guards. Many have been awake for days. For now, with forced cheer, I still have a limited supply of equipment to sell.
You're running a store. Show me what you've got.
Let's have a look.
Regretfully, most of my stock is being appropriated by Captain Ventralis.
Sniper rifle, Avenger, light human armor. I'm pretty sure that's not going to be useful to us. Kaden, is that even remotely useful towards you? It's not in the slightest. Unique item. Let's buy that. Yeah, I think that's all you got that I want.
Relieved. Pleasant to see you well.
I'll see you later.
Okay. Is there anybody we need to speak to? Security. Secure lab. So we don't want to go up here yet. Guard barracks. Quarantine lab. Okay, so.
I will hope it is so.
Let's go talk to the guards. Or not. Time to hack stuff. As always. Civ. I'm pretty sure there's a side mission here. YYA. No, it's only free. Q. I spent a little bit of time last night. XBX. A little bit of time last night removing a bunch of the stuff that we're not using. Just turning it all into Omnigel. Is there anybody here that I can talk to that's not a little bit cuckoo? medkit. Dr. Pelham, how you doing?
What? No! Sorry, I haven't had much sleep since the attack. Is there something you need?
The lab.
What sort of work do you do here?
I can't say. I signed a non-disclosure agreement. If we survive, I'd like to keep my job. The location is terrible, but the pay is better than any other commercial lab.
You don't like it here?
You're not happy on Peak 15?
The outside world doesn't exist here. Just walls of ice and rock. There's only the work, the discovery. It's easy to forget why science is guided by ethics. Maybe we're paying for that now.
The hot labs.
What do you know about the hot labs?
Nothing. I didn't work there. As far as I know, Han Olar was the only survivor.
We're gonna find
him.
Is
he in the medical ward?
No, he's staying in the science team's quarters. Be gentle with him. He had a trying experience.
Okay. Personal questions.
What do you do here?
I'm a toxicologist. I can't talk about my work. Not that I'm doing anything since the accident.
Accident?
An accident here?
I can't talk about what happened. Not here. Too public. Talk to Dr. Cohen in the medical ward. He was the project lead.
Okay, the situation here.
How are you holding up?
It would be petty to complain after showering off a coworker's brain. None of us have had enough sleep since the attack. Of course, not all of us have guns.
Okay, Benezia.
I'm looking for an Asari.
Asari? Well, there's Dr. Ialis over there. There's also our guest, Lady Benezia. Captain Ventralis might know where she is.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Remember to report any suspicious noises.
Medical bay. Anybody down here? That's a lot of sick people. Save real quick, then we'll talk to them.
What do you want?
Sorry.
I didn't mean to bother you.
No, you did nothing wrong. I'm just distracted.
Were these people sick?
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
But I can help.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
Yeah, I fixed her.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful. Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
I need more to help.
I understand your caution, but I need details. What you say won't go beyond these walls.
It's a bioweapon. Based on an exotic life form discovered on the frontier. They wanted something that could kill the creature. But there was no profit in something that kills one species on the frontier. We kept working on it and adapted it to affect more species. Thoros B is highly infectious, but can't pass from one person to another, like a biowar attack without a pandemic spread.
Damn Solarians just love to play with bugs.
Militaries, governments, they'll get this kind of weapon one way or another, and we're trying to limit the damage. I know you can't see that.
Damn right I can't.
There's a reason the Citadel conventions forbid bioweapons, Doctor.
I didn't expect you'd understand. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
That can be pretty persuasive. Is it dangerous in there?
Is he right to keep people out?
No, the toxin has a brief period of viability. After that, it breaks down into simple protein chains. But he won't listen to me.
I can be pretty persuasive.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince him to let me try.
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate it.
Okay. How can I help these people?
What will it take to get the cure for these people?
The quarantine labs are near the science team's quarters. Once you're in there, look for our notes. It should just be a matter of following our processes.
Okay, your team.
How's the science team holding up?
Better than Ventralis' guards. They've been on alert since the first attack. I've been administering stims at their request. But every species needs to sleep. They're getting twitchy, irrational.
It happens. What about your job?
Are you the doctor here?
I'm a doctor, but not the doctor. My specialty is microbiology, not first aid. We had a medic, Dr. Salah, but we lost him. The automatics can handle basic treatment. Mira runs them.
Okay.
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
Me too. Okay, so what do we need to do? Quarantine. Permission to enter the quarantine labs. I think we might have more bugs to kill. More Rachni.
Relieved.
What?
It's pleasant.
No.
I'll see you later.
I'm trying to run, game. Blizz.
I will hope it is so.
Where's that? Guard barracks, we've already been in there. Okay, so we backtrack a little bit. Go talk to the guard. Oh, hi. Another quick little save. Never hurt.
Something you need?
I want to help Dr. Cohen.
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab.
Excuse me.
I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
Let us risk it.
We're not part of your defense plans. We're consuming extra rations, extra metagel.
Yeah, but you also have extra guns. All right, you want to gamble with your life, you're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before he'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
Fair enough.
Those are reasonable precautions.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
Cool.
I've got
right here.
You and...
Oh. Hanalar. Hi there.
You came to find out about them, didn't you?
You mean the aliens? Yeah.
You mean those things out there?
Yes. I'm the only survivor from the hot lab, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I need to know more about those things out there.
About the Rachni?
Don't screw with me. They can't be Rachni.
How did they get here?
Where did they come from?
They found it in a derelict ship. An egg. They're waiting since the last battles. They brought it here.
Shut up! God, you want to get us killed?
I don't have any control over who lives or dies here. Do you?
If you're gonna be crazy, be the quiet kind.
Crazy? I'm sane. God, am I sane.
The only sane one, apparently. Tell me about the Rachni.
I need to know everything about the Rachni.
I told you all I can. We brought the Rachni back from the dead. In retrospect, a bad decision.
Yeah. They were extinct for a reason, Doctor. Your survival.
I heard you were at the hot labs. How did you make it out alive?
I killed her.
Hey.
What?
Doctors on Mua. We were going to lunch when the alarms went off. I ran into the tram and I closed the doors. She banged on the window once, then they sliced her to pieces. Her head came apart like a melon.
God damn.
I closed the door. I killed her.
Help me kill them.
Tell me what you know. I'll make your survival mean something.
You think I want absolution? There is none.
Okay, Benezia.
Could Matriarch Benezia survive in the hot labs?
It's possible. The specimens were sensitive to biotics.
I'll keep that in mind.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
Okay. Scientists. Of course.
I've heard this one. And the other hydrogen says, man, are you sure?
I'm positive.
I'm positive.
Yep. not laugh though. It's almost like an evil laugh, but it's just so ignorant. YXB. Okay. Map. Quarantine lab. Mess hall. What the? I thought there was a light in here. Or is it over here? No, we've already been over there. It's over here. I'm a dumbass. Guard, what's up? I'm here to make a cure. I'm a Spectre. Shepherd.
I'm a Spectre, sent by the Citadel.
There aren't any human Spectres.
There's me.
Plague doesn't care who you are. This lab is under quarantine. What do you want?
I'm here to make the cure.
I have Ventralis' permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out. You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
I'll keep it in mind. Okay. Just make a quick little save. What? Oh, right. Okay, it's a mini game. Cure created. They really could have done a better job pointing that out to you. No, it doesn't.
What the hell?
You work for the Matriarch. Where's the guard?
What happened to Ventralis' man?
I didn't have permission to come in. He got in my way. I was ordered to eliminate you should the opportunity arise. And here you are, trapped in this lab. Weapons free!
Bad idea. Bad idea. Well, that's her dead. Sorry, Commando. You're just doing something. I don't know. How am I gonna kill her? Ow. Awfully convenient. Okay, where's the guard at? Dead. God damn it. Just for once.
They came out of there.
The Geth?
You mean the Geth? The inorganics the Asari had with her.
Benezia brought them with her.
Can I get into maintenance?
How can I get into the maintenance area?
A team lead would have access. Like Dr. Cohen. He's in the medical bay.
I'll be leaving now.
I'll go talk to him.
Yeah.
Doctor.
Is that the cure? You did it?
An Asari attacked me.
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall, she just tried to kill us.
Molestia? That's unbelievable. I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Let me guess. Saren the Spectre.
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams. Look. The guards? They've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there. Just people with clearance.
Thanks for the warning. Getting into maintenance.
What about the maintenance area? Do you have access to that?
The maintenance area? Yes. Take my pass, but there's just snow back there. Let me see that file. An extension on Phelps' work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough that... Oh, God, what a cliche. You saved their lives, do you know that?
Get any metagel?
Could you spare a few medical packs? They're worth their weight in gold up here.
You didn't get these from me. Ventralis wanted them saved for his people. I need to administer this. Thanks again.
You're welcome. 24 Paragon. Bloody hell. What's that put us at, Molly? Nearly 100% Paragon. You got anything to say to me?
Something you need?
I was attacked.
I was attacked by the Asari who was in here. She killed your guard.
Dr. Ayalis? But she seemed like the most stable one here.
She was a commando in Benezia's service. A squad of Geth were with her.
Geth? I didn't know. God's honest truth, I thought she was just another egghead. Son of a bitch.
Well, I got work to do.
You and me both.
You didn't set me up, so... At least I got that going for me. Rightio. One final save. One small save for man. I just realized Rex isn't gonna like one of the Paragon options. Rachni, how you doing? Average decryption. I'm liking these lockers. So easy to open. So little effort. Good thing I made that save. Otherwise, that would have been awkward. Benezia.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
I have. I killed her. It was pretty fun. I mean, for me at least. She died. Surrender.
We don't have to fight. You can return to the Citadel with us.
I think not.
Stasis. Asari commandos. Benezia's power level. It's over 9,000. God damn biotics. God. Dang it. God damn it. Stand up, please, Shepard. Thank you. Gev. Sorry, Commando. My gun is... God damn it. My gun is really powerful, so this is but a cakewalk for me. Now she's in stasis. What am I stuck on? Can I move that? I can, but not right now. Unless I use singularity. There we go. Okay, and then we've got one more wave. She's fading. We got this. We might got this. And then... throw you. Oh my goodness. That was rough. That was very rough. Unity. Good thing we upgraded that. Otherwise, this might be rough. It's this last part, man. Like, it's brutal. Those snipers. They just tear you a new one. Benezia.
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
There's a penis joke right there. The Rachni seem to disagree.
The Rachni didn't cooperate with you. Why should I?
I will not betray him. You will. You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
You might attack again. Saren's controlling you? Why should I believe you?
Why are you able to break free of his control now?
I sealed a part of my mind away from the indoctrination, saving it for a moment when I could help destroy him. It will not last long.
You might attack again.
So you could turn on me again.
Yes, but it would not be my will, Shepard. People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him. The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
Where did he get it?
Sovereign's not like other ships. Where did it come from?
I cannot say. The Geth did not build it. Its technology is far more advanced than that of any known species. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
How do you lose a relay?
How does something that big go missing?
4,000 years ago, a star nearby went supernova. The shockwave propelled the relay out of its system, but did not damage it. Its precise vector and speed are impossible to determine. As millennia passed, the nebula created by the nova enveloped the relay. It is difficult to find any cold object in interstellar space, particularly something swathed in hot dust and radiation.
Okay. You're here for that?
Someone on Noveria found it?
2,000 years ago, the Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the relay.
Which explains why you're bringing them back.
Memories across generations. Queens inherit the knowledge of their mothers.
Explaining this queen.
I took the location of the relay from the queen's mind. I was not gentle.
Rachni found the relay.
How did Rachni find it?
They searched patiently. They are territorial creatures, driven to close any possible way into their systems.
Okay. Saren's plan.
Why does Saren need the Mu Relay?
He believes it will lead him to the conduit. I would tell you more if I could, but Saren did not share his counsel with me. I was merely a servant to his cause.
You regret your actions?
You can still make it right. Give me the information.
I was not myself, but I should have been stronger. I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it. Please.
Rightio.
Knowing the relay's location isn't enough. We need to know where to go from there.
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should... Oh, you should... Die.
I'm good, thanks. She almost reminds me a little bit of What's-Her-Fizz from Destiny. I'm blanking on her name right now. I'm trying so hard to remember. Eris. Eris Morn. That's it. Okay, lady. Really? Boxes. We're doing this again. Can I lift you? I can't because I just used it. But I got marksman you.
I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
Stay with us.
We've got Nedigel. Maybe we can...
No. He is still in my mind. I am not entirely myself. I never will be again. No light. They always said there would be a...
That's rough. We still got one thing to deal with, though. I've seen a body moving behind me. One of the commandos. Not remotely creepy. My audio cut out, so yeah. It's not just you guys.
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Okay. I don't understand you.
Musics? What?
Your way of communicating is strange. Flat. It does not color the air. When we speak, one moves all.
This is going to be a fun conversation.
Yep.
We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
Are you controlling the Asari?
How are you speaking through her?
Our kind sing through touchings of thought. We pluck the strings, and the other understands. She is weak to urging. She has colors we have no names for. But she is ending. Her music is bittersweet. It is beautiful. The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. End their suffering. They cannot be saved. They will only cause harm as they are.
What's wrong with them?
I don't understand. Why are your children killing people?
These needle men. They stole our eggs from us. They sought to turn our children into beasts of war. Claws with no songs of their own. Our elders are comfortable with silence. Children know only fear if no one sings to them. Fear has shattered their minds.
Makes sense. A baby left alone in a closet until he's 16 won't be sane.
Yeah, you make a good point, Caden. Are you certain?
If you're sure they can't be saved.
It is lamentable, but necessary. Do what you must. Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
The twitching is creepy.
There are acid tanks rigged up on that thing. Set them off. Millions of my ancestors died to put these things down. Don't let them come back.
Can't do that, Rex.
There's some old grudges in the galaxy. Grudges humans should stay out of. If we kill her, we kill the entire race.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
Your plans.
If I let you live, would you attack other races again?
No. I do not know what happened in the war. We only heard discordance, songs the color of oily shadows.
Reapers.
We would seek a hidden place to teach our children harmony. If they understand, perhaps we would return.
Okay, your survival.
Are you a survivor from the war? A clone?
We do not know. We were only an egg, hearing mother cry in our dreams. A tone from space hushed one voice after another. It forced the singers to resonate with its own sour yellow note. Then we awoke in this place, the last echo of those who came out from the singing planet. The sky is silent.
I'm not gonna kill you. It's the right thing to do.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
Are you stupid? Your people didn't fight these bastards, so maybe you don't get it.
I won't commit genocide, Rex.
Are we any better if we kill them all?
Do what you want. My people will clean up this mess later, just like we did for the Solarians.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
I'll keep that in mind.
Bugs are writing songs about you. Mark my words, you'll regret this.
I don't think I will. Although I have no idea how she intends to get off world. Four Paragon. Hot Labs. Okay. I don't think we've been done here yet. Or have we? We haven't. Who are you?
Are you here to secure the situation?
Are you all right?
How are you holding up?
You must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop bombs from the battle stations. You understand?
You let them loose?
You let these things out?
I am only following the orders. Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Rachni's ship. Inside, they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
Okay, the egg was ancient.
A thousand-year-old egg hatched?
Yes. Very tough to be so long frozen. That it survived the centuries, this is miraculous. Binary Helix planned to clone Rachni, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Rachni. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Yeah, didn't work out so well. What about a male?
Hold on. Don't you need a male to get eggs?
Queens are born carrying the genetic code of their fathers. Eggs are carried away from the colony to hatch alone. Queens can lay eggs in hours and have a colony in days. This is how they spread so quickly.
The Rachni aren't obedient.
Separating them from their mother didn't work.
This was exactly the wrong thing to do. I am thinking that without a queen, Rachni do not develop properly. Her mind is shaping theirs. These Rachni are uncontrollable.
We can save them.
Then all we need to do is bring her here.
No, I am sorry, but this will not work. These Rachni
They're lost.
Are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the neutron purge must be set off.
Neutron purge?
I'm not familiar with the purge system.
It creates bursts of neutron radiation, kills everything within the station. Things beyond get genetic damage of varying degree.
Give us a minute.
Once the purge is armed, we'll have to fight our way out. Give us a minute to patch up and rearm.
Sure, sure. I wait here. I am not so much good for searching now, yes? Mother always say I would meet a bad end.
Oh, you'll be fine. Hopefully. Okay. So, we put an end to her kids. Mira Terminal.
Connecting. I have full access to the facility and am at your disposal.
Crew survivors. Are
there any survivors in here?
Excuse me.
Lady Benezia, an executive secretary of Binary Helix, is on the operations deck.
No, she's not.
There are no
well,
other
she is, but not alive.
Within the lab structure.
How Rachni. Many Rachni are in here?
I'm sorry. The sensor network is too damaged to provide an accurate count.
Rough estimate?
Give me your best guess.
Guessing is beyond my design parameters, Commander.
Of course. Situation
What's
report.
The status of the facility?
Containment breach in laboratory pod Gamma. The neutron purge system is functional, but has not been armed.
Okay, the neutron purge.
I need information on the neutron purge.
The neutron purge is a fail-safe system installed within the isolation tube area. In the event of irretrievable containment loss, it is used to resolve the situation.
Resolve sounds final.
What exactly does this thing do?
The purge is a neutron burst weapon. Two volumes of fissionable materials are brought together to form a critical mass. Most of the energy is released in the form of high-speed neutrons. This radiation is instantly lethal to any known form of life within 500 meters.
Nah, just a pleasant afternoon in the sun for a Krogan.
The purge is lethal to all known forms of...
Shut up. Last thing I need is some virtual wench questioning my fitness.
Okay, Rex. Initiate the neutron purge.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
God damn it. Where can I get it?
Who would have the code?
Director of Operations Yaroslav Tartakovsky, or any executive officer of Binary Helix.
Okay, let's
We're
go talk to the man.
Logging you out, Commander.
Well, he's not dead, so... I mean, that's a positive.
I am feeling not so well.
How do I trigger the purge? What does the purge do? How do I trigger
the
purge?
How do we set off the purge?
Armin controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct.
Oh. That's not very good. Anymore?
That's it. Bag him and tag him.
Okay. Obtain purge codes. I suppose that's justice.
Online. How can I help you?
Initiate the purge.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
I have the code.
Code input. 875-020-079. Code Omega. Local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
No grid. Nope. The frame rate. Oh my sweet Jesus. No wonder the frame rate's dumping on itself. Okay. Marksman. There's only one solution. Kill everything. Or do they just keep respawning? Frame rate. GTFO. Okay, So, that was, horrible. To Central Station. I mean, if the game's gonna let me. Can I press the button? At any point. That'd be swell. Try that again. Oh, right. Derp. That's what I get for being a dumbass.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
Not so fast.
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren. Who put you in charge? Did the Commander resign when I wasn't looking?
Calm down, Ashley. You're just a little bit jealous.
We're all on the same team here, Williams. She's just trying to help.
Sorry, Commander.
It's okay, just leave her alone.
This is a tough mission. We're all on edge. Everyone go get some rest. Crew, dismissed.
Noveria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Sure. Gonna get a bollocking for this.
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Noveria?
And then released the Queen. Do you have any idea what you've done? How many generations until they overrun the galaxy?
They won't.
This Queen is different. She understands why her kind had to be wiped out last time around.
I hope you're right, Shepard. My children's children will pay the price if you're not.
We'll be waiting for your next report, Commander.
Miss Williams, Commander, we need to talk. If we do not resolve this situation now, I am afraid things might become awkward.
Oh, awkward, huh?
Uh-oh.
I hope we can keep this civilized. I do not want things to become unpleasant.
Because it's been so pleasant between us lately. Look, somebody in this room needs to make a choice. It ain't me, and it ain't you.
God damn it. Let's talk!
Maybe we should try to work this out.
I think we must. I may not know much about human relationships, but I understand the concept of jealousy.
Jealous?
Uh-oh.
Of you? You're not even our species.
Perhaps that is why you feel threatened. I am a rival unlike any you have faced before. Hostility is a common reaction to the unfamiliar.
Doctor, you keep smart-assing me, I'll show you what my hostile reaction is.
Everybody calm the fuck down.
Both of you, settle down. We can handle this like mature adults.
This is stupid.
You're stupid.
We're not married, Shepard. You want to get involved with some alien? Go ahead. It's none of my business.
Goodbye, Ash. Can I have you both? No. Goodbye, Ashley.
I never meant for you to get hurt, but Liara's the one I really care about.
Hey, we're all grown-ups here, right? Hope you two will be happy together. If you don't mind, I need to clean my gear.
Oh, she's butthurt.
I feel bad for her, Shepard. I hope she'll be okay.
I'll check on her later.
I'll go talk with her in a while. Give her a chance to cool down.
I suppose you're right. I'm sorry you were put in this position, but I'm glad you chose me.
Likewise.
I don't believe we should continue this discussion here in the comm room, Shepard. You know where to find me if you want to have a more private conversation.
Frisky. Okay. To Paragon.